Hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I would like to inform you about the JEE Mains 2023. As you are waiting for the results, so first they will announce the response sheet, as you also know, and the provisional answer key, not the final answer key. So today midnight or tomorrow you can expect, as I already informed you earlier, that up to 18 you can get the response sheet, and up to 21st or 22nd you will get the result. So please try to keep in your mind that today midnight or tomorrow you are going to get the response sheet. Once it will be announced, I will try to be live that time. I will show you how you can check that is live, and also I will provide you the number of questions that are having either and bonus, so that you will get extra marks also. And if you will not get, then I will provide you the reason of that as well. So please, actually this time the registration for JEE Advanced is going to start from 30th of April. So that's why they are having time, as I already informed you earlier. Last year the registration date was very near, that's why they provide the result very fast, but this time they may take some time, as I already discussed. So please wait and just focus on your study about JEE Advanced, because that is very important, because time is limited. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe.